So Planet operates the largest fleet of Earth observation constellation in the human history. Most recently, we launched 48 of the DOWs last month, and they are going through the commissioning process right now. And you know, most recently, we also acquired Tarabella from Google, and we have high resolution satellites as part of the constellation as well. So the complementary nature of both the sub-meter high-resolution SkySats and the global daily DOWs are dramatically changing the way that we offer you know, solutions and services to our customers. And we are clearly focused on getting this big data and deriving information streams for our customers. So obviously, this requires a platform, so we are focused on developing a platform, and we are focused on developing analytic platform based on machine learnings, and that will enable our customers to get the information streams and get the actions out of it. So that's what we're focused on right now. And we also investing on future developments on different sensor types. Planet is historically known for being very agile, and we definitely continue to be in agile aerospace. And we want to bring more latest technologies to the market. So we have RapidEye. We have 5 of those RapidEye satellites. And we have built about 300 DOWs and launched 284 of them. Currently, 190 of the DOWs is operational. That's creating more than 200 million square kilometers of images every day. And we have 7 SkySats in space, and we are planning on launching 6 more in the near future. And we will continue to have data continuity by refreshing the DOW satellites in the future. We have several different customers. It ranges from agriculture, infrastructure, monitoring, several government and private industries. Also, you know, finance, insurance, you name it. I mean, every different vertical markets, there is a huge use of remote sensing data that we can actually put into use. That's why we have this unique set of data. The next, we are working vigorously on creating information streams from this data. So we're working on machine learning based analytics so that we can offer those information streams to our customers. So far, we've been focusing on creating the big data based on our constellation launches. Having a data is one thing, and creating actionable insights out of data is what most people are looking for, and that will basically impact the bottom line for customers. So we are going after creating the information streams and actionable data that can be done through our analytics. That's what we're focusing on.